Got a minute, max. Stick with us here on SANFL now. It's going to be a thrilling finish. Can the Roosters hang on? You wouldn't have given them much chance based on last week. It's been an outstanding performance. Sturt, have they got one last drive left in them? Battersby was tackled. Coombe onto the loose ball, sends North forward. Harvey couldn't quite mark. Page tracks it. Fellows. Grubb can have another shot at goal. Lockie Grubb goes from deep. Will it get a score? Not quite. Becker takes the mark. Wastes no time. He's got Carey by himself. Finds him. Henry Carey, left half back. Comes in board to Dakin, just over his head. Walter wrapped up by Fellows. Walter kicks it backwards. He's got Coombless. Outstanding kick by Coombless to find Illman. One last roll of the dice for the double Blues. Perez marks just on the edge of centre. Oh, I thought that was the siren. Kicks out and Hone takes a mark. Oh, Perez just put a beautiful kick out in front of Josh Hone, who took a mark. 45 out from goal, straight in front. And this to tie the game up, Josh Hone. And there is the siren. So a kick after the siren for Josh Hone to force a draw.
What a finish. What a finish. Hone kicks the goal. He's got tired legs. He'll kick from just inside 50. He can't run out and get extra distance.
So Josh Hone, every player on the line for North Adelaide. Hone strikes it. It's going right to the line. It's not there. North Adelaide hold on and win by 6 points. The Roosters 10-3-63 defeat Sturt 8-9-57. And listen to the song.